the very, very first voice of Maggie Simpson was my daughter. Seriously. And it was the episode, and it's like her pacifier had fallen out of her mouth, and Homer was walking by and sees, and Maggie is crying. And I said to, it was Sam Simon, and I said, you know what? My husband is bringing my daughter. All he did was hand me my daughter, and all I did was just slowly hand her back to her dad, and Lucy goes, eh, eh, eh. Boom, bam, one take. Ooh.